So let's try to finish this. Yeah, I had a long ass day and I slept all fucked up last night. And then I went out to dinner and just I didn't even eat that much too, but I guess the food itself, it was like New Orleans chicken. Oh, and Nick, I saw what you sent me. Apparently, I got someone laid at a party because they were spouting memes, and then another person was like, "I know those memes," and then they got sex later. I don't know if I'm supposed to say that, but you didn't hear that from me, so congratulations. Think it was no spaghetti, maximum regretti. Let's hope the sex wasn't maximum regretti. But happy to be a part of that in a weird way, I guess. Memes can get you laid. 2016, current year is 2006. I don't know if you knew that. Let's kick some fucking people's faces in, playing as a dude named BJ. He's here in chat. Hope it was good, man. Yeah, so that's a great way to start a stream. And again, I know it's a super late stream, and I thank you for your patience. Tonight would not have been a good Earthbound night. I cannot assimilate a new video game, but you'll next few days. It's not over yet. December's not over yet. We got time. Now before I tackle this segment. I still have no bullets, right? Yeah, I started with no bullets, and I still have no bullets. What a surprise. So yeah, this is the end, the thrilling conclusion of Wolfenstein Old Blood, and I'm in a graveyard where they dug up a king who was able to create zombies, and now there's Nazi zombies around, and it's weird and awesome. So that's, there you go. You're all caught up. Yeah. You're welcome. Hang on a second. Let me tab back in. So yeah, it was just kind of the decision to do a late, shorter stream tonight was just purely because I was feeling like I would not be able to do justice to either a Pokemon stream or definitely not an Earthbound stream. Okay, I'm gonna take this slow this time, and I'm gonna try to stealth as much of this as I can. And that might not be saying a lot. But last time I attempted this, I was very impatient. And I was feeling like it was time to stop playing the game for the night. Nazis. Let's see, we got any Nazi information. Note from Helga. August has been so hot, I'm sweating like a pig. While the heat is melting the skin off my bones, the research into what lies buried underneath the defiled church has started to haunt me in my dreams. It's been going on for the past few weeks now. I believe I must desist. I believe it's the work of the devil. Oh, demons and witches working for the beast, trying to fool me. I've seen them following me, disguised as humans. Well, I will not be fooled by them. I've tried to burn the letter and the map I found, but I cannot. I will hide them instead. Keep them safe. Keep them secret. Keep them safe. Yes. I guess, the elephant in the room. There's a big elephant in the room. Carrie Fisher. I feel like I've had to do this way too many times. As I said the other day, I know there's not really a whole lot I can say. It's good. How'd you see me, guys? There's not really a lot I can say because I do just stream video games, and I'm not sure how much validity my opinion really even has, but I can just share my feelings if that's what you want to hear. A lot of people have asked me how I felt, And it's terrible. And it's really sad. I kind of mentally prepared myself for it, because 15 minutes without oxygen to the brain, very bad. Or even just CPR, it's still not that great. She was wonderful. She was witty. She was funny. She was really, really, like, she recovered from a hard thing known as addiction. And she was, she had a great sense of humor. And I'm dead. So yeah, it sucked, and I feel bad for her family. She left behind a mother, you know. I don't think, you know, being a Star Wars fan, it hits, because you know, I have posters of Princess Leia on my wall. Still. Well, I mean, I have posters of Star Wars on my wall, because I'm a fucking nerd! And, you know, so she's there. And, of course, growing up with Star Wars means I grew up with Princess Leia. And the character was strong, witty, and amazing. And it kind of, from an early age, made me realize that women characters could be written well in Hollywood. And actually end up, you know, like, I never really had this idea of there being a separation, because I grew up with Star Wars. And Princess Leia saved Han and Luke. And saved their asses just as many times. So, I mean, for me, it was like, when, you know, I grew up, it was just about, she was just part of the group. And that, I think, goes to show you that she was great in that role, too. It's nothing, dude. I swear. So, yeah, I love Princess Leia. And I may have found her very attractive when I was younger. There's interviews of Carrie Fisher. She was great. I keep saying great, but that's really all I can say. There were interviews of her speaking in French early on, like when they're promoting Star Wars, and she looked fucking amazing. So, oh, cool leg, dude. Cool legs. It's been a lot of stuff. Yeah, I've read some of her, a little bit of her writing, and her interviews were amazing as she got older. And, like I said, she was just a hilarious, amazing person. But I hate to say this, people aren't gonna stop dying just because the year isn't 2016 anymore. So, my advice is, this is life. You know, a lot of the people we love from the movies we love and the music we love are getting older. And, you know, it's just a good idea to kind of somehow make peace with it and understand that this is just a part of life, sadly, and it sucks, and hopefully not let it fuck your day up too much. So yeah, but I feel the same way you guys do, so it sucks. So there you go, that's, I said it. Sorry to start the stream on a down note, but it's also a lot of love. She died under the moonlight, strung up by her bra. Jesus Christ. Right. Yeah, I think I avoided that last time. I kind of read a little bit of that, but anyway. I didn't read that whole thing last time, but I read a little bit. Basically, she dug up King Otto's fucking corpse. Oh, shit. And she's, like, trying to find out the Nazi power. Or something. Vine Sauce, I have sympathy for you, but it's important not to internalize things that you cannot control. What do you mean exactly? Well, I mean, why sympathy for me? I'm not looking for sympathy. And I totally agree. Oh my fuck. I think they just know the zombies are here and not me. No, they know I'm here. The good news is the officers are gone. It turns out it makes a lot of noise when someone fucking metamorphosizes into a zombie. And are on flames in the process. Alright, maybe it's time to get some heavy weaponry going. I mean, not you as in the chat, people in general. Oh, I see, but I don't, you kind of wished me sympathy. I don't really... I'm okay. I'm just kind of talking about how I feel, you know? There are a lot of things you can't control in life. Well, Bowie was a sad one for me, obviously, because the man's music meant so much, but in a lot of ways, I, you know, have an even closer connection with the music now. I think in Westworld, Ford said, when artists die, they just become their music. I like that one. But such is life. Valor Morghulis and all that. Until then, I'm just gonna keep streaming games about killing Nazis. So. And dancing with the devil in the pale moonlight. Nazis. Zombies. Double tap. But yeah, I'm gonna definitely, like I said, tonight's stream is gonna be kinda chill. If I manage to finish Old Blood early, there will be blood. There will be more. Like, maybe just one thing more. Maybe some Isaac, because I really enjoyed that new mod. And again, anyone just joining Earthbound, obviously. Not tonight, I started a little late for Earthbound. I actually fucking... You know, you just go to watch something, and then you just pass out. Yeah. That happened to me. I had, like I said, long-ass day, kind of was running all over the place. Ended up, in Jersey for dinner. And then, oh god. Oh. And then I just started watching bullshit conspiracy theories from Netflix, because it's just like, well, why not? Trash TV. Some light viewing after a food coma, you know? Something you don't have to pay too much attention to. Usually it's history documentaries, but today I wanted fake history. But I do believe in, you know, some stuff, obviously. I've talked about a little bit of it on the stream before. It's just, there's a lot of far-fetched, you know the Pokemon Farfetch'd? Yeah, it's that, a lot of it. So this dude is able to take a lot of hits. Or I'm just missing. Oh shit, you found my Darth Vader account, clip that I was looking for? Thanks, dude. Is it the one where he goes, "Kah!" Cause if it's that one, then you did it. Even though I found it, some folks found it for me yesterday. Whoa. Oh, he just explode. He just explode. Torrent much more to it than that. What a delicious meat pile you have here. Hey Vin, I found your Darth Vader clip. The last meme of 2016. Is it? The funny thing is, the amount of people that legitimately tried to help me yesterday was astounding. It was a shocking number of people who offered real help and found various versions of the clip I was looking for. And then every now and then, and I didn't get Rickrolled. So apparently people were trying to Rickroll me, but I didn't find those videos. I didn't click on them.
What drives this man?
Well, Ishtar was a forced
like
meme.
A blind worm tumbling your way through the soil.
Like he says,
deeper and deeper into the rotting bowels of the earth, into the dark places that are left forgotten.
Could go balls to the wall down here. I'm gonna chill. 3, 2, 3, 4. What is Ishtar? Watch the Red Letter Media Star Wars Holiday Special. Best of the Worst from 2 years ago. I don't know why they kept playing the trailer, but they did. And so, I watched it recently, and then I was like, man, I could really annoy the fuck out of chat by playing this Ishtar trailer. So that's what I did. What is Ishtar? It's a really bizarre movie of Dustin Hoffman and Warren Beatty, who are two excellent actors. Like really, really, like, depth. These guys have depth. These guys are, you know, fucking Dustin Hoffman. And Warren Beatty's been in similar roles, but, you know, here are these two guys at the height of their career. And then they do a movie called Ishtar, where they're, like, two, like, unwilling, like, dopes who are part of a larger conspiracy. I don't know. I don't fucking know. Actually, I haven't seen the movie. I don't want to see the movie. Maybe we should watch the movie. Depth. And it just, the trailer looks so awful. Like, they're doing karaoke and, you know, they're like wearing ties on their heads because they're wacky. And it's just the weirdest fucking career choice. That's what I get out of it. And the trailer is just silly. So, I don't know really why they played it, but that's... Okay. Well, glad no one heard that. There are dudes still yelling. No, they found me. Fine, you want to play hard? We play hard. Just like my boy Bruce Willie once said, here. Fuck aiming. I mean, you know, Dustin Hoffman has depth. He's not as much depth as, say, Johnny Depth, but he's close. Here's an unpopular opinion. Brad Pitt was actually not that great of an actor early on in his career.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Brad Pitt has blown a few chunks and got a lot of roles based on his, let's say his good looks, if you could believe it. It's not unpopular. Oh, people believe that. Okay, good, good. He did get better. He's been pretty good. He's a fun actor. I am jealous of Brad Pitt, yes. Fuck Brad Pitt, he's so good looking. Why don't I get the roles Brad Pitt gets? Do I have to get jacked? Off? Up? Do I have to get jacked? Do I have to, like, work out? So, I'm not an actor. I don't know. What does that have to do with anything? I've seen a lot of people, like, Tate and Biggs, the football player. What's his name? What's that dude's name? Tate Manning? Yeah, like, why does he get to be in movies? I could be in a movies. Yeah, I liked Brad Pitt in Snatch. I think, I like Snatch. And, I think he did a pretty good job with it. Well, this has gone very similarly. It's like an exact repeat of before. No, he did a pretty good job in Snatch. There have been some questions about the validity of his accent. But I think the accuracy took a backseat to the charisma. And, you know, it just kind of worked. It's a fucking caravan without no fucking wheels. Try that one more time. That's right, I wasn't super horny, oh brothers, you're correct. What, the Arnold Schwarzenegger conspiracy? The Arnold Schwarzenegger, what, that he's not a good actor and that he's just all charisma? Not much of a conspiracy there, mate. Why is Arnold so fun to watch? It's because he's goddamn amazing, is why. No, no dead bodies down this corner. I don't know, I kind of like Brad Pitt in Inglourious Basterds. I feel like he did a kind of a hack fraud job there on the accent. But it's also just he's a lot of fun to watch in it. Do you think Arnold, like, actually doesn't know that the movies he was in weren't real? Like, do you think some part of Arnold still to this day thinks that Total Recall, like, really happened?
What are you searching for?
That someone convinced him that all his movies are real? That's the actual conspiracy? Down to the catacombs here, down to the undead. This is supposed to be where you rest. Go the fuck to sleep! Now there's another guy who does great work with just charisma alone, but I think Sam Jackson's actually a powerful, powerful actor. And I like when he's in the right role. For example, the wrong role for someone like Sam Jackson would be Mace Windu. A calm, cool, and collected dude. Like monk, creepy monk dude. That only delivers lines of, like, wisdom. And doesn't get to say motherfucker. February 17th. We playing cool. I love Sam Jackson. Some of his movies, he's just so... It's got this, like... You're afraid of him, but you love him at the same time. Oh yeah, I love Red Letter Media too, that's correct. I do talk about my purple lightsabers and purple space bazookas a little too much. Located in the antechamber to the inner vault. Curious puzzle mechanism here connected. So, just some kind of gate you need to solve to open the way to the entrance in the inner vault. Helga believes she can solve it quickly.
Her mental acuity is impressive, but I have my doubts on how she will perform this task. Don't let her read this. Looks highly complex, very impressive indeed for the work of a 10th century abbot. Hugo managed to solve the puzzle, and the stone button will now reveal a staircase every time it is used. Behind the gate, we found another passage blocked off by rocks. Should be a stone door behind these rocks, leading into the inner vault. I also like the movie where he found snakes on a plane. Need to prepare removal of rocks. Would rather avoid dynamite. Could damage the inner vault door. Dynamite's always a good solution. Some of the men seem to have developed jelly spines. Complains about strange sounds coming from behind the rocks. Many of them complaining about nightmares. Silly childish superstitions. The men need to celebrate. We'll allow those who have worked hardest to go to the tavern some night. Well, that happened very recently, and now all those men are dead, or zombies, or dead zombies. Managed to remove rocks with dynamite. Stone door leading into inner vault was damaged, like I feared. Some kind of green gas started leaking out of the crack. Had no smell. Curious. We'll wait for Helga. Some of the men are talking about a curse, that we should not be here. Fritz died in the explosion. A stone came loose from the cavern ceiling and fell on his head. Tragic. Men are getting irritable. I hear them shouting as I write this. Must deal with this immediately. This is no longer like World War II political intrigue. Not that Wolfenstein ever really is. But, you know, there's some level, like, you get to learn about the politics of what happened after the Nazis won the war. And now this is all just like, when we dug up the skulls and they turned into the zombies.
Break the conditioning now!
Wouldn't we go to sleep and the Wolfenstein level plays? Let's just go to bed in a catacomb, why not? This dude gonna kill him. He's gonna kill me. Just knives, that's all I have left now. Oh hey, I did it. I won. Oh wait, no I didn't. Fuck. There's not enough ammo to kill this guy. I tried. Well, that's a shame. There's some hidden rooms. Oh, that's too late now. Let's just keep going. Vinny, what pizza shop do you recommend in Hamburg, Germany? Definitely go to Vinny's Pizza Shop, New York style pizza, because whenever a pizzeria says they're New York style, what they're really saying is, we don't actually have another gimmick. Just, please buy our pizza, we're desperate. With the late stream. Well, for anyone just joining, I had a bit of a food coma earlier, and I kind of fell asleep. I had a bit of a long day, so then I woke up and I was like, man, do I want to stream? And the answer was, I kind of do want to stream, but I don't want to do anything like too RPG-ish. In other words, no Earthbound. Or Pokemon. Figured this would be a good opportunity to finish up Wolfenstein. And maybe if Wolfenstein is finished early, then maybe some Isaac. It turns out I actually really like streaming. Isn't that weird? Also, I've had a song stuck in my head for a while now, and I don't know what song it is, and I was hoping that you guys could, enlighten me. I really don't know what the name of the song is. Okay. It's like, goes like this, something like, Da-ba-ba-be America. What is that? And why am I thinking of it? I haven't heard it in ages. I don't know why it just popped into my head. Am I serious? I was serious. So, wait a minute. It's the Hulk Hogan intro music, but what's the name of the song? Real American. Real American. By whom? By Rick Derringer. Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Some nice spores you got there on your stomach. Those little like pockets, like bubbles. Like oil bubbles or like tumors. It's pretty good.
Good spores.
I love the way enemies just drop in this game. They just ragdoll the fuck down. It looks very unnatural. I swear, it's like I'm playing Undead Redemption all over again. This really is the end of Red Dead Redemption, Undead Nightmare. You grab your double barrel shotgun and you go deeper and deeper into a catacomb. Killing zombos. By the way, when it comes to death animations, I kind of believe, I feel, that a good mix between ragdoll and fuckdoll and animations, preset animations, like, is the way to go. Like, you start with the preset animation, then they kind of, like, morph into ragdoll. I can't think of other games that do that at the moment, but there was definitely a few on the tip of my tongue. Apparently Halo. Skyrim. Rage. GTA 5. Yeah, GTA 5, that's the one I was thinking of. Shit's about to get real, guys. Rainbow Six Siege. That's a game I know I would like on the PC. I played it only on, like, the Xbox when the demo first came out, and I was like, this is cool, but I can't do this with a controller. It would be very cool if I had time to play that game. I think I would enjoy something like that. Considering my love of Counter-Strike. Something tells me when I hit this switch, something bad is going to happen. Like, someone's gonna smack me with a pipe from behind, or I'm gonna summon Cthulhu.
You ready for what's down here, Helga?
Holy shit. Where are they coming from? Where? No, sir. Well, that's a lot of damage. I fucking need health. I should have fucking left some health. I'm from Dusseldorf. Do not hurt. Hello, fellow zombies. I'm one of you. I don't know why I'm Scottish. Chill stream tonight. Eh? Eh? Are you? That was not a good time to sneeze. Not have very much difficulty with these zombies up until now, but who would have thought if you put zombies in a swarm, they can be horrendously annoying. They do a lot of fucking damage. That was my own goddamn fault. Also, I like what How Is This a Name just said. He said, every time Vinny sneezes, you can instantly find out who's a new viewer. I'm assuming the comments always go something like, what the fuck was that? Was that a duck? Is Vinny having a seizure?
You ready for what's down here, Helga?
Are you stuck? Cogelo, cogelo, cogelo. Muere, muere, muere.
I just want to play my Rudy Tooty Shooty games. I can't even do that.
Oh my
fucking gun. Where the fuck is the elf? Well, there he is, mate. Oh, yep. There we go. Oh, fucking hell. All right.
So far, so good. Why is this door? Why are there so many forms of defense? Like, there's so many doors, and they're all giant and massive and everything, but the problem is, they're all activated by one button press, which kind of invalidates the need for that many. Ordnance.
East was a trap the whole time, a Schrappenspiel.
Franz, mein Ober, Sie können Ihre Finger nicht vom Feuer lassen, hm? Aber diesmal.
BJ gets caught so much.
Who killed my hunter Rudy? I must say you're stubborn. What have we here? Ja, das hätte uns etwas Zeit erspart.
Ich verstehe diese Symbole nicht.
Oh, Fortuna, so strange and unpredictable. I could just...
No.
I feel like I'm a child again, digging for the treasures in the woods. This moment will put me in the history books amongst the greatest of adventurers.
You'll always be just another Nazi.
Sehen Sie, Schreiner.
Ja, aber es ändert nichts. Bisher konnten Sie weder mich noch General Strasse beeindrucken.
Er sieht's.
Meine Güte, Schreiner, Sie sind ein solcher Korinthenkacker. Hier, sehen Sie. Der Code auf König Ottos Karte entspricht genau den Symbolen hier auf diesem Podest. Das ist die Kombination, Sie Idiot! Na bitte.
Sind Sie sicher, dass das richtig ist, Helga?
Ja, nun machen Sie sich nicht gleich ins Hemdsichtreich ein.
No, it's okay. Summon Satan. It's normal. Oh my god, it's a fucking titan.
What
the fuck? You have control over it?
Du bist also König Ottos kleines Geheimnis, was? Du siehst so einsam aus. Aber keine Angst, ich bin jetzt da und ich habe lecker, lecker Fleisch für dich mitgebracht, ja! American Flash! Gargamel!
Nothing that a couple of Gargamel. Bullets can't solve. Oh wait, no. It turns out he doesn't take orders, does he? Oh wait, he is.
Sehen Sie, Schreiner? Sehen Sie? So beherrscht man ein Monster.
Eater! Eater! Eater!
Auch mal versuchen?
Ich verstehe, ich bin beeindruckt.
Aber warum hat König Otto dein schönes Gesicht vor der Welt versteckt, hm? Egal. Zeit zum Fressen. Anna Bicke!
Ah! Oh. Oh, shit!
Meine Güte!
Yep, turns out it doesn't take any fucking orders. Speaks one language. Bullet. Yep. Whoa, motherfucker, what the fuck is that move? Wait, are there Nazis shooting at me? While this is happening? Are you guys... Are you stupid? There's a fucking monster! I think your priorities are a little fucked right now, guys. Some grenades. It's not eating the grenades. I made them look really tasty, but it's still not eating the grenades. You asshole. Kill- I'm not even killed by the fucking monster. There we go. Throwing grenades in its mouth, I guess. The difficulty of this fight depends on how many nades you have. So let's see if I can pick up a few more. Fuck off. There you go. That was it. That was my last grenade. It's conflicted. It doesn't want to hurt people anymore. It's trying to become a new person. Its whole life, it's been misunderstood. Seven health. Fuck, I don't know if there's any more health on the level. Ow! Dear God, this is supposed to be a chill stream. Fucked all those up. Again, it's the fucking Nazis are doing more damage to me than the monster. He doesn't have, he can't see me. He can only hear me. Ow. Do not do that. Do not do any of that. Thanks. I am dying. Okay, now I'm no longer dying. Come on, fucking die! See, it's like I want out. This isn't my life anymore. This is not my beautiful house. Turns out I'm not very good at throwing grenades into its mouth. That tends to happen. Hang on, I see a few grenades up here. Oh shit. I need these. Okay, okay. Right, if I just do this from the right angle. Not at a right angle, but from the right angle. Oh, his mouth needs to be open. What a fucking shock. God damn it. Killed by
a zombie!
In your mouth. Good. Success. Really, really fucking annoying that there's gonna be zombies up my asshole this entire time. Zombies and Nazis shooting at me. Fucking goddamn it. Kill them, yes, kill them. Just gonna try to just let him just let him kill the fucking zombies if possible. Like, really? Me? I'm the threat? We're all in this together, man. This brotherhood of man. You know what I mean? Come on, bros. Are there any healths? Are there any health? Please. What are next? You don't know I'm here. Fuck you. Wow, we gotta save the planet. Told you, Emerald Weapon would be in the Final Fantasy VII Remake. Don't look at me, asshole! How do these people not realize we have a common enemy? Enemy. very much health left. No explosives. And then that happens. I'm just gonna stay quiet. Is it fucking dying finally? Oh my god. Why does one zombie swipe do more than 50 damage? Ah, man. Yeah, that's not good. That is not good. That is not cool. Or good. Father told him he couldn't play the drums. That he ain't had no... He ain't had no rhythm. Monster Mash, can you please kill the Nazis for me? That'd be great. Oh no, 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 oh no, not me! Not me! Not me! It's gonna take a while, isn't it? Whatever, dude. Just do your thing. If you gotta scream, scream. If you gotta punch, punch. I don't even care anymore. Just do it. Maybe, this fight would be a little cooler if Zambabos weren't coming out of the ground. Alright. Explosive ammo is now squandered again. Hang on a second, maybe if I use this. Oh wait, I don't have any ammo for that. Again, they're going for me. I just really want this monster to fucking cool it right now, and I can't make that happen. And like, the other thing that sucks is if you shoot, if I go to shoot the Nazis, he hears me shoot. Good. I wanna be with you. I wanna be with you! Good. Start with rocket pistol. We're good now. Maybe. He might not be able to hit me from here. I mean, maybe I should just stop using tilt controls. find out. Shoot the chains. The chains don't light up red. There's nothing to shoot. Oh wait, no, he can hit me. He can hit me there. Definitely. Can't hit me here. They can. Bacon. Yeah, I can kind of cheap him out a little bit. I'm not going to be able to do too much damage, but I can at least avoid his fucking stomps. Oh, that was not an avoidance of stomp. That was bad. There we go. Shit. Stomp is what he's hand stomping. You can hand stomp, right? I don't know. Okay, here come the zombies. Wrong spot again. Definitely wrong spot. What? Okay, turns out he can hit you on the left stairs, but not the right. I just wanted to be cheap. My whole life, my dream was to be cheap. Looks like I've... This is the spot. Colonel von Stauffenberg needs to show up with a bomb. The plot twist is he lived. Okay. Well, we're having some problems. Strap in, kids. I'm gonna try the rifle a little bit. I'm just gonna try to move away after every shot. Someone in chat proposed it. Seemed like a good idea. Good, you deserve that, dude. You really deserve that for looking at me like that. It's not gonna work, actually. I'm not feeling that plan. Fuck. Okay, I found the spot again. The cheap zone and the smell zone. My right eye has been doing this fun twitch thing. Does that happen to anyone else? Anyone else get cool eye twitches? In the face of, say, stress or giant monsters trying to fucking destroy them. Yeah, it does happen. Wow, that's a lot of people. Yeah, it's been the past few days. This has happened before. Usually when there's like an intense period of stress, it starts to happen. But I guess we are on Twitch TV. I should just do an IRL stream close-up of my right eye. Cool, dude. Thank you. Thank you, dude. That's cool. Yeah, and then just do a close-up of that, and then just put the game in the bottom right corner. I just sat up to try to like play better, but then he just gets too close to me. My optimal viewing range is to sit a little bit away from the computer. I didn't really need to overcharge just now. Fuck it, let's go for some damage. Man, I'm really shit at this. Oh, man. We need a death reel. We need a death reel! Okay, that's phase one. It's actually divided into phases, it looks like. So each phase gets a little harder, he gets a little bit nastier, he smells a little bit more. Is actually a very powerful weapon. If I just hit the shots I need to make, and then he just kills the Nazis, so I mean, that's good. Finding my cheap spot is good. This might be it. I might be able to do this. Okay, phase three. Okay, now the Nazis and the zombies are fighting each other. And I'm losing health. It's time to get some health. Okay, good, good, good. Schnell! Schnell! Chill stream tonight, guys. We're doing chill. We're doing a chill stream. Schnell does mean stop, right? I think I glitched it. What the fuck happened? Where's the music? Where's the... It means faster. Schnell means go faster. What the fuck have I been saying? I thought it meant stop this whole time. Well, there you go. You learn something new every day. you say stop in German? Halt. Just halt. Okay, that's not as fun, because that's also an English word.
Top 10 movie villains, number 1! Darth Vader! Who knew he was so badass in his suit? Number 2, the Gorgoth from Castle Wolfenstein. Who would have thought he was so badass with his big fists? Number 3, Jason from Jason vs. Freddy. So much lore. So badass. Number 4. Darth Maul, have you seen the double lightsabers?
Turns out this monster is extremely easy to cheap out. Can't hit me. Wow. The fuck, you're still alive? Oh, nice neck. Shit. Oh wait, let me do it. Allow me the honors. I can't believe that I was able to do that. Like that. Oh, I didn't know that was the end of the game button. I wanted to read that lore.
You never were in control.
Another reason BJ should be dead times 10.
Jesus Christ. Nazi bits fucking everywhere.
Oh, look, it's our buddy Fergus.
Here he is.
Fergus.
Come on. Give me a hand, you lazy bastard. How's the head, Blazkowicz?
How'd you find me?
We got a distress call from Pippa. We found her body.
They got Wesley too, Fergus.
Bloody hell.
Come on, miss. We have to get you out of here.
Direct lead into new order.
Yeah, listen, Blazko.
It's good.
We can't change what happened. You did a hell of a job finding that folder. Which means we've got the location of Death's Head's compound. Eh? We bloody got it. Can you believe it?
There's this dream. Something important. It's gone when I wake up. No time for dreams, I guess.
Ah, damn it! Forgot to take a piss before we left. Why didn't you remind me, Blazko?
I look like your babysitter, Fergus.
Fuck it.
Looks like I'm gonna have to replay New
Almost
Order.
There. You sure killed that big fucking monster proper, BJ? Biggest one is still out there.
This we just found the Death Star plans. This is where a new hope begins.
And the world is counting on us and all that. No pressure. Except for my goddamn bladder.
Monster never dies, no matter how many times you kill it. Just sheds its skin and changes form. I feel the weight of the world pushing me down. I
try to carry it nonetheless. One last time. Then I can rest.
Fucking love those planes.
Wolfenstein's Odd Blood, published by Bethesda Softworks. The Odd Blood.
Well, that was a good game. That last boss monster. Couldn't believe sit in the same spot and shoot over and over again. Kind of crazy.
This I could not do. I took my gun and I vanished. I have changed my name so often. I've lost my wife and children, but I have many friends.
It's pretty cool. What is this song?
And some of them are with me.
Well, hey, if you guys want to see what happens after this, and you haven't watched my other Wolfenstein stream, go back and type Vinesauce Wolfenstein New Order. It's a direct sequel to this. This was a direct prequel to that. Great series, by the way. This is an excellent standalone prequel expansion.
Without a whisper, there were three of us this morning. I'm the only one this evening.
Tordson.
But I must go on. The frontiers are my prison. Oh, the wind.
Deutschland? Mick Gordon, huh? Written composed by Alex and Mick Gordon. Yeah, interesting. I hear the Mick Gordon now. Holy shit, is this fucking Nine Inch Nails? The Partisan. Like, you can even tell that it's Mick Gordon based on the fucking guitar tone alone. Forgot to listen to the new Nine Inch Nails. Yeah, Mick Gordon, for those that don't know, Mick Gordon did the Doom soundtrack.
Oh, the wind is blowing.
And a bunch of other stuff.
The wind is blowing.
What do I mean, new Nine Inch Nails? There's a new EP out as of a few days ago. 5 songs. It's their blood bagel. Lol, so edge. Because song is heavy. I've been mem. I kind of like this song. It's not usually the type of rock I listen to, but I like it. Of course, someone in chat had to say Shadow of the Hedgehog. Wolf and Son, the Oboe, is a historical, is a fictional story set in 1946. I didn't know that. I thought this was all real. Stinger? The Stinger is New Order. Goddamn Nazis. That's- I just want him to say goddamn Nazis, and then that's it. Then the game ends. Musculature. Well, that was a great game. Wolfenstein. The Old Blood. Gotta come to my club. No, really. Loved it. And I'm excited for next Wolfenstein. Well, it turns out that I have the ability to stream some Isaac. So let's get away from the shadows and play some Isaac, Anti-Birth.